Hey guys, today I'm going to show you some of my One Direction bottle cap charms, which I made at one of my friend's birthdays. So the first one I made is this Louis one, and it has a couple air bubbles, but yeah. Then I made this Nile one. This one looks like it's got a lot of air bubbles, but it's just because it was a different type of paper to the other ones. Then I made this 1D sign, and it has three little blue beads at the top, and this one kind of got ruined because my mom put her finger in it before it was dry, but... Then I have this group one, and I wanted to do a different picture, but all the other girls got to the other ones before, so this was the only one left. Let me kiss you. And lastly, I made this other plain black 1D sign, and I just made this one at the last minute.